not that I was a fan in love too.